Let's do this!
I'm not too partial to these.
I hate these things. Now it's my time.
Backslash! Pesky thing!
Yeah, I'm turning up the heat.
Right, don't lose your cool.
I'm
powering up.
Steel
strike!
Hammer!
Take
this!
Now it's right time.
Headshot!
Boom!
Yeah!
All right, now tear him up.
Good. Just don't run off by yourself, Ryan.
Boom!
Powering your lightsaber.
Yeah!
Now it's right time.
Easy there, Ryan.
Beat!
I'm with that man!
Take this!
Gale Slash!
How good are we?
Electric Dustbuster!
Powering up!
Worldly Slash!
Shadow Arm!
Don't lose this focus on the
Shake your edge!
Ha!
Give it some
Gale Slash!
Right heel!
Electric Dustbuster!
Let's get him!
I'm all right,
thank you! Right time!
Spirit Breath!
Aura Burst!
Bring it on!
How can this be?
This isn't going well.
Don't give up. I'm right next to you.
Hammer!
Dunbar, listen!
Right, I see.
Steel strike!
Good.
Born in a world of strife! Against the
air! Powering up!
You can do it!
Some dust!
Okay. Just one more left. Keep at it!
Gotta focus on
guarding! I see it.
Dunban, listen!
Right, I see.
Against the odds! We choose to fight!
Backslash!
Blossom, done!
I can change the future!
Hammer!
We're under too much pressure here!
Right here!
Now it's right
nicely
time!
Done.
Take my hand!
Gale Slash!
Not gonna...
Worldly
Shadow
Slash! Done!
We haven't lost yet!
Alright!
I see it!
I'm still good to go!
How can this be?
Rage!
Yeah, I'm turning up there. I'm powering up.
Shield up!
You see that, eh?
Eat this!
Electric gunbuster!
Now it's right time.
Light heal!
Wow, down!
You can definitely do that.
That's what I'm talking about.
Cool. Let's keep this up.
Escape!
Leave it to me! Ha! Ezra!
Not bad!
Ah, just like old times!
Nicely done!
Ha. Bring it on!
Shadow Eye!
Steel Slash!
Beat! Yeah!
Electric Dump Buster!
Boom!
Backslash!
Oh yeah, baby!
Right!
Magnificent attack!
Leave it to Ryan!
How good are we?
Summer! Time is coming!
Beat!
Whew!
Let's press on.
Cool. Let's keep this up.
You're a lifesaver!
Now it's right time!
Worldly Slash!
Backslash!
Eat this!
Yeah! This'll be your mark!
Shaker Edge!
Electric Dump Buster!
Beat!
Aura!
Split Edge!
Powering up!
How's that?
Shoot! Nice attack!
Everyone! Let's go!
Electric Dump Buster!
Yeah!
Light heal! Keep up the pressure!
Stay strong!
Engage!
Come on!
You're a lifesaver!
You can do it!
Wow, down!
Ha! Eat this!
I'm powering up!
You never stood a chance!
But we mustn't be careless!
Let's not lose our heads, though!
Let's do this!
Let me at him!
Make it a swift victory!
Boom!
Backslash!
Electric Dump Buster!
Yeah!
Wow, still!
I feel my power returning to me!
Right behind you! Now it's right time!
Here we go!
Yeah!
Ryan!
Yo!
Boom!
Dunban! Your turn!
Aha!
Ooh! Timing is everything! Remember that!
Teamwork at its finest!
Perfect!
Boom!
Blossom
dance!
Slip it!
Eat this!
Take that!
Still good to go!
Not even a challenge!
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Thank you. Whoa! Big door. Whatever needed this door was massive.
Dino Beast!
It's just a statue. Don't freak us out like that, Ricky.
Is this a person? I can't make it out.
This may very well be the appearance of my forefathers. The legends tell that they differed greatly to how we look now.
And this is what they looked like.
Wait a minute. I've seen this thing somewhere before.
Oh, Dino Beast! Dino Beast!
You might be right. It reminds me of the Telethia as well.
Did your ancestors build this island?
No. The stories tell of this place existing long before my people. No one knows for sure. But we think our forefathers are the ones who sealed it. I wonder what's hidden inside. Well, we'll know soon enough, I suppose. There. An engraving by the forefathers. I've seen this engraving around the capital. Many researchers have tried and failed to discover its meaning.
Hey, Shulk. That symbol.
Yeah. It's similar to the Monado symbols. They're... must be a connection.
Connection?
The sealed door of Prison Island. It is said only a true successor to the throne can open it.
Then the Emperor must be inside.
I believe so.
Forefathers, I, your descendant, Melia Antiqua, stand before you. For the sake of our world, release the seal! Like at the tomb.
What's it doing?
Aren't we going to help?
Please, do not worry. It is necessary.
Heir to the Monado. Let the shackles be released!
What is it, Shulk? Get a move on. You saw it, right? Us bashing that Tin Man's head in?
Hold on a second.
Oh, here we go. I knew you'd start overthinking.
There's not much time, Shulk. We've got to go now.
Sharla's right. We'll miss our chance to take that murdering Mechon down. And save Melia's father too.
Okay.
we must be outside the tower.
Are we here? This is it. This is the place I saw.
Melia!
Father! Father? Who is this?
Welcome, true heir to the Monado.
Huh? Who are you? Check that guy out.
Is this...
He's one of the giants, said to have become extinct eons ago. This is what our forefathers locked away.
I am Zanza. And I have waited centuries for you.
You waited for him? But I thought our forefathers imprisoned you here.
I forged the Monado. It is molded from me. All who wield the sword are made known to me.
You made the Monado?
Yes. I made it millennia ago to oppose Mekonis.
But why are you imprisoned?
The Monado controls the principle upon which life is based, the source of your existence, Aether. Master the principle of life, and all things will bow to you. Your power would be infinite. As you now know, the sword gives the wielder the power of foresight. And I myself once used that sword against the Mekonis and defeated it.
You're telling us you beat the Mekonis with that tiny thing?
Its appearance is merely an illusion. Its form morphs to conform to the will of its master. The power comes from within. But its power was feared by some. That is why the High Entia imprisoned me here long ago.
That can't be true. Our forefathers would have had better reason.
You are what you are. Do you not believe your own eyes? Open your mind, new ruler of the High Entia. The Monado is the blade of the Bionis, the only force that can oppose the Mekonis. As the wielder grows, so too does his ability to control all things. Yet there is still power trapped in the sword. The Monado is in shackles.
Shackles?
It is suppressed.
You mean...
Yes, it was this constraint that gave rise to Faced Mekon. Mekon which cannot be destroyed by the Monado.
Cheating! Can't have that! This is gonna be good! Try and stop my new toy! Catch this, Zanza!
These shackles, they must be the reason the Monado can't hurt people as well. Does that have something to do with the faced Mekon?
You must find that out by yourself. I will remove those shackles for you. But you must take the Monado and free me from this prison. Free me, and the Monado will cut down anything you wish. Nothing but a god can stand in your way.
Don't do it, Shulk.
But Melia, why?
Something's not right. The Forefathers must have had good reason to seal him.
I need that power. I thought you of all people would understand.
I do, but it's just...
Hold on a minute. He only said he'd release this new power. Sounds like a good idea to me.
But...
Melia, please understand. I must do what I set out to. The Mekon must pay.
Young Shulk, I will not force you. I ask for nothing in return. It is your choice.
I will.
To the Monado. Your will shall be done. Let the shackles be released!
This party's over!
It's him! Metal Face!
Sorry we're late to the party. What do you think of our leader's gift?
How did you know we'd be here?
What's that? The poor insects are a little confused. We're here for the old fool. If he's dead, he can't power up the Monado. You being here's just an added bonus!
A silver-faced Mekon!
Zanza? Respond, Zanza. I know you can hear me.
I sense thought waves.
Zanza! How many more will you sacrifice?
Who are you to talk to me? How dare you? You know nothing.
I am here to talk, Zanza.
Mekon! You will pay for what you've done!
Please wait. I mean you no harm.
Give us back Fiora! Give her back!
I told you to stay out of the way, boy!
Shulk!
Weak, weak and pathetic! stupid bot!
Melia!
Look at you! Worthless without the Monado! Isn't that right, Dunban?
What or who are you? How do you know me?
Let's see if this jogs your memory!
He moves like... But that's impossible! Dunban!
Cease immediately! They are not our target!
Any final words? Die! Who dares?
Stop at once, Mechon!
Emperor!
Are you hurt, Melia?
No, Father.
You're gonna pay for that, you bag of bones!
Melia!
Looks like he's had his wings clipped. Did you really expect to beat me?
Emperor, I failed you.
Heir to the Monado.
Huh? Sansa, you're alive. Give me the power I need.
I am now a mere shell. The power is already yours.
What?
The shackles have been broken. Wield the sword. It bends to your will. Think of your enemy, and the power to defeat them is yours. Ah!
Sansa. Mechon. It's not over. The people of Bionis will never let you triumph.
It's changing form!
Be careful! We cannot withstand such power!
Shulk!
Don't give up!
This isn't going well.
Slater!
I see it.
Electric Gutbuster!
I'm sorry.
Hiya!
You can do it!
Yeah.
This isn't going well.
We can definitely do this. This is the Monado's power.
Nicely done.
Don't lose focus on the battle.
Big light heal.
I'm powering up.
Gale Slash!
Electric Blockbuster!
Keep
your stinking future!
We can definitely do this!
I can dance with me!
Renato, lend us your power!
Boom! I'm powering up! Gale Slash!
Aura!
Electric
Blockbuster!
There is no escape!
We haven't lost yet!
Now,
we can definitely do this!
Our time is coming!
Missed! Ryan? It's not over yet, Dunbar!
Now it's right time! Eat this!
Vision. Dunbar!
What's done is done!
Move on!
Freshly done!
Come on!
Dream! I see it. I can't go on. I'm really feeling it.
Don't get careless, Shulk.
So the kick!
Gale Slash!
We can definitely do this!
Electric Dutbuster!
Cheers!
Just like that!
Dunbar! Nice one!
Hey, don't hog all the glory!
Leave this to me! Bong!
Slit it! Stream it!
We can definitely do this!
Attack will finish it.
Let's do this! Stream in!
Right! You're up! Yo! Wow! Down! Stand back! Your turn!
Leave it to me! Gale Slash!
Timing is everything! Remember that!
Nicely done!
Perfect!
I'm powering up! Time is now!
Focus on this one, Shulk!
What in the world? How's that?
Shulk!
Get in there! Everyone! Let's go!
That's right!
chain attack! Okay, here we go! Right! Yeah! Rhyme time! Dunban! Timing is everything! Remember that!
Nicely done!
Thanks! Hammer! Stream Aces! We can definitely do this! Real Flash! Backslash!
You
will know the pain and suffering you caused the Emperor and Fiora!
Desist!
What? Look at him! The Monado has changed!
Good! Now you feel it! Swing the blade to your heart's content!
Wait! Is this what you truly desire, Zanza?
I see now. It is as I suspected. You exist outside the pre-established harmony.
Is that... a haunt? No way! Fiora! Fiora! You're still alive!
Zanza, you have not changed at all. That is clear. But still, I cannot...
Do as you please.
Fiora!
My mission is complete. Returning to base.
You were lucky this time, dumb man. But next time, I'll slice you in two.
Fiora! It's me, Shulk! Fiora!
We were too late. Again. I saw it. I knew it would happen.
Shulk.
Why? Why did this have to happen?
Father.
Melia, the hope of our people. You must not cry.
Don't say that. I don't care how improper it is. Let me cry.
Melia.
Why does it have to be me? If all it takes is to be half Homs.
Is that what you think? You are very much mistaken.
But...
To become the hope of the High Entia is a fate that you choose for yourself. As long as you remember this, it is certain that you will be worthy of that name. But remember this also. It is not because you are the hope of the High Entia that I love you. It is because I love you. And I wish for you to become that hope. Heir to the Monado, I leave the sword in your hands. The sword that my forefathers sealed away. With it, you can succeed.
Your Majesty.
Melia, cry for as long as you must. But when your tears
I'll try.
Father! No!
Melia, come with me.
Shulk, I...
You'll have plenty of time to think about your empire and your people's hopes. If you need me, I will be at your side. But you are an individual. You are Melia Antiqua. And you can't let them get away with this.
You're right. My foremost concern is making them pay.
Well played indeed. Zanza.
I do what is necessary for the world.
I could very easily have stood in for you.
Your sentiment is appreciated. I see a storm on the horizon.
And finally, Crown Princess Melia's accession will take place 1 year from today. Until such time, as decreed by the Crown Princess, I shall assume imperial duties as regent. If there is anyone who objects to said decision, state your grievances now.
All the ministries are unanimous. We have no objection to Her Majesty's decree.
To each and every one of you, our thanks.
If I may, Your Highness, I would like to propose a roundtable discussion on strategy concerning the Mekon.
Ah, what to do about the Mekon? Our defenses must be shored up immediately.
Not only our defenses, Your Highness.
Do you suggest an offensive approach? While the capital still licks its wounds?
The Ministry of Research has the ideal solution.
Friends act strange. A friend sad. Ah, Ricky sad too, because of empty belly.
Ricky, we already ate. Us Homs don't get upset just because we're hungry.
Not hungry? Oh, Hom must have small bellies. Oh, Ricky jealous!
We've got to get our minds off this somehow. Dunban's locked himself away ever since we came back.
Is it because of the girl who was operating that Mekon?
Melia, how are you?
What do you mean? If you were talking about Father, I'm fine. I have no choice but to look to the future.
You're stronger than me, Melia.
Do not mock me. More importantly, it is time you tell me who she is.
We've known her all our lives. We thought she was killed in Colony 9.
Thank you.
She didn't even recognize us. She's not the Fiora I remember.
It looked a lot like Fiora. But if it was her, then I can't imagine how Dunban feels.
What did he mean?
Fiora is Dunban's sister.
I didn't know. Is this Fiora important to Shulk?
Important? She's more than important. She's the reason we're out here.
If that really was Fiora, why didn't she reply to me? Fiora. I'd better talk to Dunban. He'll know something.
Thank you.